Good morning, children. Welcome back on Online Class English. Students, already we have started revision of first lesson. And yesterday we have written some bigs. Today we are going to continue our revision. See, complete this puzzle for the names of colors. The given words can help you. So here one puzzle is there. This puzzle is related to colors. Okay, what are the colors of these things? We have to identify and write the color name in these boxes. First one is red. The color of blood is red. And what is the color of sky? Good, blue. Blue, blue. Okay. Next, cheeks. Here, cheeks are cheeks color are cheeks color is. Pink, P-I-N-K, pink. Next, dash sheet. Sheet means paper. What's the color of the paper? Good, white. W-H-I-T-Y. And grass. Color of grass is green. G-R-E-E-N, green. Dash eyes. Her eyes are brown. B-R-O-W-N. B-R-O-W-N. Brown. Dash butter. Butter. How do you taste your butter? What's the color of the butter? Yellow. Yellow. Okay? Understand everyone? Colors and colors puzzle. After that, let's see, write questions and answers using the pictures and names. So here, some names are there and the pictures are there. So we have to write questions. For example, this is Sam. Whose hat is this? This is Sam's hat. Like this, we have to write remaining questions. Okay? See, books. Here how many books are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 means it is more than 1 or less than 1? More than 1. If it is more than what we call plural. Yes or no? So while writing plurals are wisdom. Okay, now see. Whose? Book. Plural is books. Book plural? Books. Whose books? After are will come. Whose books are these? Whose books are these? Next answer, many. Write down. These are Mary's books. Understand? Whose books are these? Only not only one book. Two, three books are there. So we are asking whose books are these? These are Mary's books. Next. Third one. Whose chair is this? Why? Because it is only one chair. Here only one chair. If it is one, easily come. Understand? Whose chair is this? Whipping. So, right. This is Whipping's chair. Next third one, again three pencils. What will come? R. Whose pencils are these? Whose pencils are these? Answer, these are Sonu's pencils. Camera. Whose camera is this? This is Archana's camera. And last one, hens. Whose hens are these? आंसर दीज आर बोलास हेंस. अंडरस्टैंड? इफ इट इज ओनली वन इज विल कम, इफ इट इज मोर आर विल कम. अंडरस्टैंड? अंडरस्टैंड और नॉट? गुड. नेक्स्ट, rewrite each sentence in the present form in place of the past. Okay, listen carefully, this is very important. So here present forms are the is, am, or these are present helping verbs, these are past helping verbs. Okay, so now what we have to do here, we have to change. See, for example, sun, had, had is means it is past form. So here has came, past form, had past form. Has is a present form and had is the past form. Past form means already action finished. Okay, so if question have past form, our answer should be present. Okay, see, Sam has a blue hat. Sam has a blue hat. Okay, next, second one, the hat was soft and warm. So instead of was, what we have to write? The hat is soft and warm. Next, it had, had place में क्या लिखा है? Has. It has a bell on its tip. Okay, next, fourth one, Nisha has a new doll. The doll is very lovely. Next, I have red roses and I was happy. I am very happy. Understand? I am very happy. In this way, we have changed past form to present form. Past form to present. Past to present. Past to present. Understand? Thank you.